week was really, really amazing. I got to show the sort of artist that I wanted to be.
Exciting. You take risks.
Danny didn't think that my risk paid off.
Tonight, I wasn't so sure about it.
But it sort of made me think, OK, watch what I can do now. This week, we all got to go into town. It was the most hectic thing I've ever done in my life.
Keep moving back, please.
We just went shopping and it was like the whole world had found out and just... I just thought I'd be doing my song on a Saturday, find out if I get through on the Sunday, Bob's your teapot, it's done. But obviously not, you get all this with it. And I could probably get used to it.
This week, Cher's song and performance has got to be bigger than ever and better than ever.
I think there's a pressure for Cher to stand out in amongst that huge production. I'd love to see Cher do something really uncomplicated.
Better, much better.
I'm really, really excited.
If Cher pulls this off, this is going to be a massive number. It's just, it's huge.
I'm ready. That's going to be spread ready out for it.
Song. I love what you did on stage, and it was like you're in your comfort zone, that this is what you love to do. I love your whole attitude. I think Brian Freeman did an incredible job on the staging. The styling was amazing, and I know if Elton John is looking in, Elton would love this too.
Cher, tonight, this felt like you. This really felt like... This is what you would do at your concert. The staging of it was incredible. Absolutely mind-blowing. Love the way that you look. And, as a last note, you sang it really well.
Thank you.
So annoying, because someone's going to be so smug on my right-hand side. Look, I can only tell you, Cher, it didn't feel like you were someone taking part in a competition. It felt like you'd someone who'd had five hit records and just came back with your, new single. I mean, you are so confident. I know I sound sycophantic here. But the two songs, very, very clever. You look comfortable. And you know what? Because people were talking about this before, you look healthy, you look happy. I'm really, really happy for you.
Brilliant. Thank you. Do you know, I want to take this opportunity to actually thank you. Thank you for being a strong little thing. Thank you for getting out of your confidence. And thank you for allowing me to let myself loose a little bit on there too. Because you are everything that a pop star should be, and I thoroughly enjoy you every Saturday night. Thank you.